Meanwhile, Columbus police releasing surveillance video in hopes of driving out a suspected car burglar. The burglary happened in the early morning hours of September 15th near Baptist Hospital in Columbus. If you know the identity of this man, or if you have any information about the crime, please call Columbus Police again or Golden Triangle Crime Stoppers.